Yo. You guys can start moving in. You guys can come inside. Or don't. We're called Nomad. Northeast, but I like to say we're from Western Mass because that's where I live. So. wonderful to be here in Syracuse. Arguably the birthplace of the vegan straight edge. This is a vegan straight edge band. This will remain forever a vegan straight edge band. I know a lot of bands say that, but we will because we're built different. Being vegan is easy and you should do it. Fuck yeah! Like, the cheese isn't even bad now. God. Anyways, we got some more for you. We're just getting started.
Cup of tea, tree.
Ready here first. The new OP that's coming out in one day.
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding. I don't know who you think we are, but there's a mosh hall on it. And it's a chicken sandwich from Strongheart.
Chicken sandwich. Get it?
Peyton with the zingers tonight.
Thank you.
Yo, we dropped an EP. I don't know how long it was. It's been recent. It's dope. It's dope that people know the words already. We're very proud of it. We think it's dope. This is a band that Dylan, Deal With God said it already. This is a band that stands for something. He mentioned Palestine. I want to make it clear because I haven't anywhere that this is an unequivocally pro-Palestinian band. Anti-Zionism is a distinct thing from anti-Semitism, and if you disagree, you don't know anything about the reality of the situation. Yeah. A ceasefire, fuck for a ceasefire is not enough in the face of genocide. Yeah. There's an ethnic cleansing occurring, and we have the choice to be against it. That's the stance that this band takes. We have a few more for you. A couple more, actually. This is an old Thank you. You've been nomad. We have first. Go ahead. The rest of you. I don't know.
Dr. James.
A word I can't say. Not that one, though.